shaping. Today we are back with the part 3 of a beginner's oil painting lessons. And today we are going to do a little bit different from what we have done in our initial part 1 and 2 tutorials. The way it is different is initially we have done an underpainting, and then in the second part we have glazed over it. Now this is more of a wet on wet style of painting, and what the difference is that you start and finish a painting from beginning to end in one sitting, and this is more like an impressionistic style of painting because you're not caring so much about the smoothness or layering. You're trying to just put place colors in the right places and get the right effect. Today we are painting an orange. It's a still life to show you how you can paint wet on wet. And what I have used is oil paints and odorless minerals paints. Other than that, this is for practice purposes. This is a great thing to use. This is a canvas paper from Frederick's, and I have taped it all around so that it doesn't warp or